Hi, my name is SHRIDHAR SUDHIR. I am from Patna, Bihar. There are three films that I worked on which are being screened here. The first one is Kaithi, Itihaas, which is a documentary. This film talks about a lost script called Kaithi, which was used primarily in Bihar. And it talks about the language wars that happened after the revolt of 1857 and how we created an identity, a religious identity to different languages in India, and tries to explore this entire idea that is happening today about Hindi being over, Hindi or regional languages being overtaken by English, and how that was what Hindi was doing in the earlier part of the century, especially in the context of Bihar. In the second film that is being screened is called Mahaantam. It's my graduation film from the National Institute of Design, Ahmedabad. Mahaantam talks about nationalism. It's the second film in a series of three that I'm trying to do. The first one being a documentary, the second one is a fiction. Mahaantam talks about how in nationalism, society can inhibit its own freedom through nationalism. So it looks at the story of a young girl, 7-year-old girl, who is witness to a series of events around her which are driven by nationalistic and patriotic fervor, and she's unable to comprehend what is happening. So it looks at the idea of the innocent bystander and how she's not able to understand this world that she is a part of. The third film that I've associated with is called Stains. It's directed by Rhea, Mathews, and I am the DOP for the film. Stains talks about the story of an interracial couple, intercultural couple, who comes. So the girl comes to meet the boy's family for the first time, and she has her periods on the first morning, and she stains the sheet. So it looks at the entire idea of the cultural clash as well as the gender clash between gender roles that we have in society, and it's an attempt to look at the male gaze through the female gaze and how the man is not able to understand and look at women beyond certain roles that they have been conditioned to, like being of a mother, of a girlfriend, of a partner, and they're not able to look at them as individuals. So that's what the story tries to explore.